Herbarium is storehouse of collected plant specimens that are dried, pressed and preserved on sheets. So these sheets are arranged. These sheets are arranged according to universally accepted system. It means these herbariums and their descriptions. So it means used as storehouse or repository house for future purpose. So these herbarium sheets and descriptions act as a quick referral system. Quick referral system for identification of plants. Quick referral system for identification of plants. Right? So it means storehouse of collected plant specimens dried, pressed and preserved on sheets. The sheets are arranged according to universally accepted system of classification. They are also act as a quick referral system for identification of the plants. So herbarium sheets and along with the descriptions, so act as a storehouse or a repository house for future purpose. Okay, so this herbarium sheets carrying that label. Herbarium sheets carrying label. The label providing collector's name. So who collected that plant, that is known as a collector's name. Plant, local name, biological name, date of collection, and locality. So this all points are present on that herbarium sheets, right? So RBG, it is known as that Royal Botanical Garden. Royal Botanical Garden. It is the largest herbarium in the world. It is present in England. It is present in England. So it is the largest herbarium in the world. So that is known as Royal Botanical Garden, present in England. It is at International Center for Identification of that plants. Right? After that, digital herbarium. Digital herbarium. In digital herbarium, so digital images, plant specimens are that digital images. So that are published or preserved. Plant specimens published and preserved on digital images. In internet, internet by the using of computer knowledge. Okay, so it providing this digital images technique is used for that online facility. Okay, so that is known as the digital herbarium. In digital herbarium, so plants are published and preserved on digital images. So this digital images are preserved in internet by the using of computer knowledge. So this డిజిటల్ ఫోటోగ్రఫీ ఓకే టెక్నిక్స్ ఆర్ యూజ్ ఫర్ దట్ ఓకే ఆన్లైన్ ఫెసిలిటీ. ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ బొటానికల్ గార్డెన్స్ these gardens are growing only for identification of the plants. These gardens are growing specially for identification of the plants. So actual collected of living plant collection of living plants collection of living plants are growing in okay certain places for identification of plants. So that they are known as that botanical garden. So this botanical garden are specially growing for identification of that okay plants, actual collected of living plants growing in special region, they are known as that botanical garden. So largest botanical garden, so that is known as that RBG, Royal Botanical Garden. After that NBRI, so National Botanical Research Institute, it is present now at Lucknow in UP. Next one IBG, Indian Botanical Garden, so it is present in that Howrah, Kolkata. Okay, so it means Indian, but RBG means Royal Botanical Garden, IBG means Indian Botanical Garden in Kolkata in Howrah. So after that NBRI, National Botanical Research Institute, so it is located in Lucknow in Uttar Pradesh. So these are that okay botanical gardens. After the botanical gardens, museums. Generally museums are generally okay established or set up at educational institutions. Museums are generally set up at educational institutions, schools and colleges. Okay, in this one, plant specimens are preserved in special containers by with the using of okay preservative solutions. Plant specimens, dried plant specimens, plant specimens preserved in containers with preservative solutions. Basically, formaldehyde used as a preservative solution, alcohol used as that preservative solution. Okay, so for identification of the plants, so they are known as the museum. Museums are generally set up educational institutions, school and colleges. So in this, plant specimens are preserved in containers with preservative solutions, and dried specimens also act as that okay, so present in that boxes, mount boxes. So for example, bones, skeletal muscle, so stuffed bird, okay, mouth parts of insects, so this all are that belongs to that museums. After the museum, Key is another taxonomical aid for identification of the plants or classification of the plants. Okay, so plants are classified. Plants are classified based on similarities similarities and dissimilarities and dissimilarities. It means key is another taxonomical aid. So in this, plants are classified based on similarities and dissimilarities. Okay, for example, key is, it is that contrasting characters in a pair, contrasting characters in a key, contrasting characters in a pair. Contrasting characters in a pair are alternative characters, also known as alternative characters in a pair, that is known as that couplets. Couplet. So contrasting characters in a pair or alternative characters in a pair, that is known as a couplet. In this, so in these two characters, one is acceptance, one is acceptance, second one is the rejectance. The choice made between rejectance, the choice made between the two options. So one is accept, the second one is that rejectance, that is known as indicate that couplet, true or false, yes or no, right? So right or wrong. So this all are that belongs to that, okay, couplets. After that, each statement in a key is known as the lead. Lead. Each statement in a key, okay, is known as a lead. Okay, so different, okay, category having the different keys. For example, species key, so genus key, okay, family. So it means different category having that, so different type of that keys. Okay, for example, in this, what is that? For example, some words are there, flora, okay, manual, catalog. After that, monograph. Monograph. Flora. Flora means what is that? Flora means it is that actual accountant of habitat and distribution of plant species in a particular area. So that is known as a species. It is known as a flora. Actual accountant of. Actual accountant of habitat and distribution of plant species in particular area. In particular area. So that is known as that flora. Actual account of habitat and distribution of plant species in a particular area. So that is known as that flora. It provide index to that plant species. It provide index to plant species. Right? So that is known as the flora. After that flora, okay, second one is indicated that, okay, manual. Manual. What is the meaning of that manual? It is also indicate that. So, it is reference to that. So, it provide information, names of species and particular area. It provide information, names of species in area, in particular area. So that is known as the manual. It provide information, names of species in a particular area. So that is known as that manual. Okay. After that, monograph. Okay. Any information of any one taxon, information of any one taxon, information of any one taxon is known as that monograph. Okay, information of any one taxon. For example, species one taxon, it is information. Genus, this all are that. Okay, so that monograph. So after that monograph, catalogs. Catalogs means it is that reference books. Okay, so reference books, catalogs. So this all are that taxonomical aids. Okay, right.